Hello, this is my creating my own deep learning transformers look loop. Here I have the alpaca. I have the alpaca parameter models, both 13B and 7B. I just ran it, so go to this. Put in prompts. It's very fast. It was really slow before until I put the 13B in here. It was really quick. What is an oyster? So I think it should be fairly quickly, very quick. Let's see here. Okay, while that's generating, I also had on the llama side, the llama parameter model downloading 13D. That took a while. Oh, here it is. Very fast, extremely fast. There it is. Oh yeah, those are both of my transformers. So, I'd say the only thing to consider really the RAM and following just the direction. It's really just downloading the models themselves, which version, and then running the one web server. I wasn't too sure where to store this. I don't know, I needed to make a RAM virtual library, but I think it worked just fine. And after the right version, Python for this versus chat GPT.
I would say if I had
the computation power, like to have really long ranges, yeah, I think I would definitely take this over being able to manipulate my own personal information. Or not, I should say information personal to me within my own private AI. I feel like that's way better. A personalized AI compared to something that's like you can't exactly, you can only talk to, input, and receive. Which doesn't have the manipulation of data, of specific data. Just as, at least not as well as you would get locally. At least that's what I think.